hymn singing. Now, innocent, within the deep night of all things, you turn the key, unloosing what we know in sleep. In your fresh voice, they cry aloud, those beings without heart or name. Those creatures, both corrupt and proud, upon the melancholy words and in the music's subtlety, leave the long harvest which they reap in the sunk land of dust and flame, and move to space beneath our sky.